Thank you very much.
How are you? What did you eat? How did you grow so fast? And well, I've already asked you about the president. I'm not here to see. And I hope that you will have to see it.
Israel, sir.
How are you? Well, I'm very sorry that I should meet you at this tragic time in the history of your country. Mr. Yitzhak Rabin was a tremendous fighter for peace, and quite I'm sure that Shimon Peres will be able to rise to the occasion. The event has all touched us. Thank you very much.
I think that all Israel's people right now, they are very sad, like me. And I would like to say to them that peace will be sometime. Never mind when, but it will be. So they just have to keep on and don't look back. And that's it.
Thank you.